What would you do if you lost your ability to hug your children? Your ability to move freely. And even your ability to breathe. My name is Brad Smith, and I can no longer talk. My voice has been recreated using AI, and I'm now speaking to you by connecting my brain to a computer.
A third person has received an implant from Elon Musk's brain-computer interface company, Neuralink.
I first heard about Neuralink years ago through following Elon Musk's announcements. I submitted to their patient portal as one of the first applicants when it opened. The surgery on November 8th, 2024 was straightforward for me, though recovery was challenging. Training began soon after, turning brain signals into cursor control via Bluetooth to a MacBook Pro. Communication is faster and more fluid without the limitations of slow eye gaze typing. When I first learned my ALS diagnosis, a whirlwind of emotions and thoughts raced through my mind, starting with shock and deep fear.
Make sure you get it all.
Internally, I grappled with terror over abandoning my family, financial uncertainties, and losing my independence. ALS is undoubtedly a bummer,
I can't do it, Mr. Fox, sir. I'm so sorry, Mr. Knox, sir.
Losing my voice meant I could no longer easily share stories, offer advice, or laugh aloud with my family.
I love you.
Hey, Abby, where's Dad?
Where's Dad? Can you talk?
Hugging my children and fixing things around the house were painful losses, too. As was the inability to turn my head, which left me unable to look at them playing or engage naturally in conversations. Like being trapped in a static world while life continued dynamically around me. Rooms seemed frozen in place, and conversations unfolded only in my periphery. As a father, this limitation intensified my fears of being absent from their lives. Even while physically present,
the biggest thing I've learned over the last couple of weeks is that I could be called home at any minute. And therefore, I need to be ready. And my family needs to be ready.
I love you, Edison.
Something small I wish people understood about the value of movement is how everyday actions foster deep connections and presence in life. We often take these for granted, simple head swivels, hugs, or waves, but they build bonds and express love effortlessly. So I went searching for a solution. I discovered a small movable webcam called the Insta360 Link 2. which I researched as a periscope, to regain a view of my surroundings. This setup allows me to look around, take photos and videos, and engage with my family in ways I couldn't before, restoring a sense of mobility in my gaze. I can now pan to see their laughter, games, and growth in real time. Bridging the isolation ALS imposed and restoring meaningful connection. Neuralink and the Insta360 camera have dramatically changed how I interact with my children and wife, revealing corners of the room and my kids' faces in mid-play that I hadn't seen directly in so long. Like reclaiming a piece of freedom after years of being locked in place. As life suddenly felt dynamic again. It was liberating to look at Tiffany or follow the children's movements. My first captured moment was a family video. A bit crooked, but entirely my own. The combination of Neuralink and Insta360 has truly restored agency, making me feel connected and useful once more. With my kids, I can now watch their soccer games outdoors and capture moments like robotics competitions that I previously missed. Simple joys, like Abigail's smiles during games or Tiffany's expressions and conversations, come alive through photos and videos. Reclaiming my role as the family's storyteller. Looking at your kids, following their play, experiencing life in motion, feels incredibly empowering and joyful, like emerging from a long freeze, evoking deep gratitude and wonder. Life no longer feels static. It's dynamic and engaging once more. I've said my ALS journey isn't random misfortune. Life's path is a straight and narrow one, with hazards on both sides. I want the world to see ALS not merely as a tragic endpoint, but as an opportunity for profound growth and innovation that highlights human resilience and reveal purpose. Focus on what you can still do. Teach. Love. And find joy in small moments.